Tim. Tim. Get away.
Tim, get out of there, please.
Hey, get out of there!
Tell me what's happening with the Australians and the cricket. Why aren't they winning?
Aren't they winning this time?
No, they're getting thrashed.
Who are they playing?
New Zealand.
What?
New Zealand, of course.
Yes, but they didn't win. New Zealand didn't do any good, did they? As for that.
Yes.
Yes, you can mix it up when the time comes.
Oh, Josh, you better go around too.
Come on, Josh, round here. Round here, get in the picture.
Round you go, Josh.
Sit down in the
focus on? The nearest point.
In the centre of the lens. Focus on the nearest point.
Better get the close up of the mixing.
Not a bad lens that I'm seeing, is it?
No, it's clear.
What? What? What?
You're hiding now, Ben.
Go on, John, make a speech.
Good job.
Your turn.
Mouth.
Oh, you can't.
Try for it. Go for it. Go for it.
Oh, I know what to do.
Go for it.
Are you used to it, or is it a new one?
No. What's the name of that?
Go. Hello, Doreen. Say something.
Photos you've been sending are excellent.
Yeah, this is probably.
Yeah.
But you've had your camera now for 2 years, so you don't have to
work on it. As long as I have
Pat.
As long as I don't
John.
Have
to say something to me, say shut up or something.
When did you get your video?
Now is the time for all good men to come to the end of the party. How's that?
No, no good.
No good?
No good.
No good. Well, take a picture of Doreen then.
It's all been said before.
At least I'm providing the camera some action.
Are you?
And sound.
You wouldn't think
and
so.
Sound.
Just be careful where you scratch, eh?
Up on your high seat.
Just do not touch certain parts of your body.
He's had enough boozy.
Do you remember? Yvonne used to say, you used to
have
sound just like Bill Cosby.
Yeah.
Stay there, John.
Big bad John.
He still calls him Cosby. To the girls, he says Big Bad Dad.
Yeah, Big Bad Dad. The only thing I've changed is that I call him Big Bad Dad.
That's right.
Yeah. And Yvonne used to say, he sounds just like Bill Cosby. He used to say, oh, listen, let's be able to talk.
Yes, it is a similar accent.
It's not.
It is.
Close to my money, he's black.
You sound your... I'm not talking about color, I'm talking about sound.
He's what?
His vowels.
His vowels.
Let's not get
personal. All right.
My balls, I can't...
Also listening to you.
It probably is.
Just top it up.
We're going to have a Canadian accent here, are we?
Hi, Susie. Hi, Michael. Is the sound coming?
Yes.
What can we say?
I spoke to you on the phone because your accent had mellowed by the time you gone home. You didn't realize it.
No.
Now
it's hard again, is it?
That's it.
Yeah.
I guess so, although I find it's really... like some of the expressions in that, you know, I still can remember them, so that the girls, like as we were traveling around, said, what does this mean? And I immediately can pick up the expressions.
We acted as translators for the Yanks and the Kiwis and the Brits.
Just
the expressions.
John Sinclair vows and declares when they landed he could not understand anybody.
Yeah.
But he was drunk at that point.
Have you seen him?
I've seen them in Regina. I saw he and Doreen both. I was visiting there on business, and they went by. This
recently,
before
they
year
sold
ago.
The house.
Yeah, about a year ago.
So you don't know where he is. Or
he's in Calgary. I have his address in Calgary.
Doing what?
Nothing. He's unemployed. he's looking for a job, and Doreen is staying, as you know, with Joey and Regina.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. She was Joey?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Well, they sold the house, you see, so Doreen
and
is still
living.
And
it was lickety-split quicker than I imagined, because I wrote in the letter, you mustn't have asked me enough.
Yeah.
But,
That's right. Well, here's to being back again after 15 years.
Yes.
I hope it's not 15 before we do this again.
No.
That's right. Well, you'll
we'll
be
let
in Canada.
You know
you'll be in Canada before we'll be back here again, I'm sure, so you'll have to come.
I don't see why not.
Yeah. We'll be there. Look forward to having you come over, too.
That's right.
We'll
you still
see
our pictures back.
I don't think I'll moon him. Though.
9 years ago, apparently. I thought it would be better to do that.
But he was saying afterwards that he knew, as I say, here we are kneeling in the same place where we were married 15 years before, and a couple of inches. He says when he was bringing around this big wine goblet for everybody in communion service, he said that Ruth had this funny looking smile, and she said, I bet you that's the Canuck right there.
Funny looking smile.
When we got married, we were feeling
I'm
greatly
still
for the press.
Sorry. What did you say?
Nothing, I was just saying it was the same as when we were married. Of course, we got out of the church, onto the airplane, and flew to Perth. This was the reverse. We just got off the airplane from
Perth.
And went up to Honduras.
Yeah, it's true.
And how many years ago was that?
14.
14, yes, you were married. Yeah.
Almost
You've
14.
Been married for...
It doesn't seem possible, does it? No, it was
well,
14.
Still
it would be 14 years.
As well as yourself.
That's
yeah.
true.
But I know my accent is hard because we have some tapes. When I was up in New Guinea, we used to correspond by these little cassettes, you know.
Oh, yeah.
And when I listen to them, I can hardly recognize my voice because I've got an Aussie accent.
Yeah.
You know,
yes,
because I was
softer.
Talking strine.
Yeah.
as best as Terry Edwards could teach me.
Yeah.
Oh, weren't they wild.